child and young person has the right to learn in a safe and healthy environment, free from bullying, intimidation, and harassment in all forms. Unfortunately, bullying still happens, but in most cases, they can be quickly resolved. As a safeguarding professional, knowing how to respond to disclosures of bullying with confidence is vital for your role. Supporting a child to overcome bullying at school is a chance to build trust and resilience. We have prepared 4 top tips for teachers in how to deal with bullying. Listen, making sure the pupil feels heard is key. You can do this by actively listening and summarizing back what the pupil has just said. For example, they took your books and threw them all over the floor. That sounds like it upset you quite a bit. Reassure them, make sure the pupil knows that they have done the right thing by coming and talking to you. They might be worried by telling you that the bullying will get worse. Offering praise and assurance that you will help sort the issue out will reassure them. You may have to refer the situation to your child protection or safeguarding lead. So just remember to avoid promising confidentiality. It's always a good idea to reassure them that the trusted adults involved will do their best to help and support them. Document. Make notes with the pupil about what's been happening. And where possible, try and use the young person's words. Record this in line with your school's safeguarding and child protection policies. If appropriate, agree with the young person how you're going to talk to them about the outcome. Report. Report the incident to your safeguarding or child protection lead as soon as possible. Even if you're unsure whether the incident is 100% a case of bullying, you still need to report it. Don't delay, report straight away.